Okay, so I said I would record a video after the pseudo prom dinner yesterday, but I kind of didn't. I had a little bit of an incident. I was recording while I was there, and for the first part of our afternoon. Wow, my sinuses are so clogged. I'm sorry, I must sound like a freaking frog. Do I sound like a frog? I don't know. But, well, for the first part of the afternoon, I was kind of recording. We went onto the boat, went to find our seats. As I was going down the stairs, I took a little tumble. I'll insert a little clip of the video right here somewhere, maybe.
Serving 75,000 pounds of salary, 50,000 pounds of beef, 60,000 pounds of chicken, everything from here on out. Sure, you are not professional cooking, no waste there. Yeah, that's how we serve salads.
There are our seats.
Hey, we're gonna have a great time on the show today. But before we start having too much fun, I have to give you some information. Everybody look up here. If your neighbor is still talking, just tell them shh.
So, I mean, I wasn't exactly thinking about recording everything after falling down the stairs. Thankfully, I didn't fall down the entire flight of stairs that was there. That would have been really bad. I just fell down one small section, caught myself. My knee popped while I was going down the stairs, the one I have had previously injured. I was wearing my knee brace, and I'm not exactly sure why it popped. Just more stress on it than I guess I should have placed. So I got a little bit scratched up. My hands are busted up. I have bruises across the back of my shoulders and my arms scratched up as well a little bit. I don't know if you can see it. Okay, so I might be being a little dramatic. I fell down a flight of stairs. Oh well. I think my mom does have some pictures from the afternoon floating around, but I didn't take any, very many, because I was a little bit disoriented. I mean, that's understandable, though. My allergies are insane right now. And I took a pill, and it's kind of made me really drowsy. So I think I'm going to crash. But I do have a orientation here at 4. I've mentioned that previously over and over again because I am really excited. My orientation is at 4. We showed up there at 10 this morning because we received a little bit of misinformation. The orientations tomorrow are at 10. The ones today are at 4. So they already took my two forms of identification, and I mean, that's good. I'm just praying I don't look sick. I feel sick. I'm not sick, it's allergies, but I mean, whatever. My brother was really upset because the messed up in orientation thing this morning. He thought it was at 10. It wasn't. He's also getting hired on at the same restaurant as me, a secondary job. He was working at a different McDonald's than me, which he is still working at. So now he has two jobs. That's neat, I guess. Oh, I've already mentioned that he's graduating, so we're preparing for that, like, crazy, and I'm just waiting to get it over with. Also, I don't know, just waiting, trying to get past this hecticness and the stress everybody's going through. speaking of stress, every single time I get, like, really stressed, hives start appearing on my arms and my hands. And, like, this morning it happened after he kind of got upset at me. And, it's not a normal thing for me. Okay, it wasn't a normal thing for me, but it started, a few weeks back, and it's just been happening ever since then. So, that's not very fun. God, that is so annoying. Can't make a decent video because of it. I don't know. I just wanted to update the vlogs, put a little bit of what's going on in my life online, or for my friends to see, I guess. And, also, I am ordering, some sets of, necklaces, separately ordering the pieces, like these, crystal bullets. They're not bullets, but they're the basic shape, I guess. And the chains to go with them. Then I'm sending them out to my, online mutuals. I guess, I mean, as many addresses as I can get. It comes with 30, so I'm planning on sending quite a few out. So that'll be fun. I mean, I don't know. I just like reminding people that I'm here, that I care, and something that's physical, real, something that you can hold is quite different than a message. It's a common sentiment with me. The realer you can get, the better. I mean, it doesn't mean much when I'm not actually there. And this is getting kind of long, so...